beating someone who thought that they were going to get the best of you on that day. And I always definitely believed 100% that Guam was capable of beating big countries, and we are capable of achieving a lot more.